at a local health clinic that serves the 32 BJ Buildings and Janitorials Union.
Critical care physician at Montefiore Medical Center in the Bronx.
Yo tomé la decisión de venir a última hora ayer.
I made a last minute decision to come here to New York today.
Tenía muchas ganas de venir por dos razones.
I really wanted to come here for two main reasons.
Primero, traer la verdad del pueblo de Venezuela para exponerla ante Naciones Unidas.
To come here, to bring the truth of Venezuela and to expose it to the U.S. people.
Y en segundo lugar, tenía muchas ganas de venir para volver a asistir a esta catedral histórica de Harlem y tener este encuentro junto a ustedes.
And the second main reason was because I wanted to come back here to this very important cathedral in Harlem to bring my love and solidarity to all of you.
Y compartir con nuestro hermano presidente de Cuba, Miguel Diaz-Canel. Pero hoy puedo decirlo, 26 de septiembre del 2018.
However, today, on September the 26th, 2018,
la revolución bolivariana de Venezuela está de pie. Está viva y está victoriosa.
¡Viva Venezuela! ¡Maduro, seguro! ¡A los yanquis, dale duro!
¡Maduro, seguro!
¡A los yanquis, dale duro!
It is said that when he came again to this church in 2000, he was so at ease with the crowd that had gathered to greet him that he ended his speech by saying, "Good morning." He had begun at 10 in the evening and concluded well after 2 o'clock in the morning.
Claro que yo no sería capaz de repetir tan grueso. Ni creo que los visitantes resistan tanto. Pero si a un lugar no podíamos dejar de venir, en composición de nuestra delegación que asiste a la Asamblea General de la ONU, es a este doblemente sagrado templo por su misión y por su historia.
Of course, I would not be able to repeat that feat, nor do I think that the attending participants will bear with me for that long. But if there is a place that our delegation to the UN General Assembly surely had to go, is this, which is twice as sacred for its mission and for its history.
En la catedral de Riverside puede decirse que nació el programa de formación de jóvenes norteamericanos de los distritos más humildes de esta gran nación en la Escuela Latinoamericana de Ciencias Médicas, nuestra querida ARAM, donde hasta el pasado año se había graduado la cantidad que ustedes expusieron hoy aquí. Al final tenemos que tirarnos una foto.
It is fair to say that the program for the training of young from the poorest districts of this great nation at the American School of Medicine on the left line was actually born here. And that school has graduated until last year around the same number of students that you mentioned. And to the LAM students, we need to take a picture together at the end of the event. This church reminds us of the profound friendship between Fidel and Reverend Lucius Walker, who was an emissary of solidarity during the darkest years of the deep economic crisis caused by the tightening of the blockade against our country after the collapse of socialism in Europe.
Por eso aquí esta noche vamos a hablar de solidaridad.
That's why tonight we are going to speak about solidarity.